Things that I love about Jess. I love that she's smart. I love that she's intelligent. I love that she's creative. I love that she's tough and independent and she doesn't take crap from anybody, including me. And I love that she pushes me every single day to be the best version of myself. And for all those reasons, Jess, I love you.
Here's what Jess loves about Steven.
When it comes to Steven, there's so many things that I love about him. To name a few, I love the way that he's not afraid to make a bold move to get what he wants in life, like me. That's how we first met and I'll never forget it. I also love the way that he'll do anything possible to make me smile or laugh, especially when I'm having a bad day, but not always, just because. For example, he'll sing original songs in the shower in the morning when we're getting ready in our one bedroom apartment. And, you know, it just always makes the day ahead start off on a lighter note. I love the way that he loves me. He always challenges me to be a better version of myself, as well as supporting all of my passions in life, like needing to try every new restaurant from a foodie perspective that you can imagine. All of this in turn helps us, him and I, be a better version of ourselves. I truly love Steven with all of my heart, and I'm really looking forward to spending the rest of my life with him.
Family's everything. Here are some clips about how the family feels about you.
This is Sherry, Jessica's mom. Two things that I love about Jessica. Well, it happens that I love everything about Jessica, and I know that I'm copying my husband, Mark, but it's the best answer. What can I say? Love you, Jess. The two things that I love about Steven. The first that I love about Steven is that he fell in love with Jessica, my daughter, and that he has good taste in women, which is the second one, smart, beautiful women, which is Jess. Love you, Steven.
I was asked to name two things that I like about Jessica. Well, I guess I like everything about Jessica, so that's more than two, right? Okay, I'm done. Name two things I like about Steven. Well, one, I like that he asked for my daughter's hand in marriage. That shows respect. Italians are big on that. Then I like the fact that he's a Yankee fan. What? He's not a Yankee fan? Okay, I like the fact that he's a Giant fan. What? He's not a Giant fan? I'm not sure I like this guy anymore.
Congratulations, Jess and Steven. I wish you all the love and happiness in the world as you start this next chapter in your life. I also couldn't be more honored to be standing by your side on February 28th in beautiful Montego Bay, Jamaica. At this time, Leo and I would like to toast Jess and
that guy,
also known as Steven. We love you. Best wishes.
Best wishes.
Cheers.
Hi, Steven. Matt asked us to say a few words to you. Maybe in 20 seconds, that's not gonna happen. It's already 10. So anyway, you are everything we could ask for in a son. We are so proud of you, Dad and I. And we are so happy that you met the perfect woman. You two are gonna live a happy, healthy life. We're sure of it. Hi, Jess. I have so many nice things to say about you, I don't know where to start. You are a very kind person. You're beautiful. You're smart. I am so happy that you are going to be in our family. We enjoy every time you come to our house. and we are looking forward to many more happy occasions. We love you. Congratulations.
The thing I love most about Jess is that no matter how many stupid questions I ask her about my cell phone, she always answers with a big smile. And the second thing is, she is going to be a great wife for my son, Stephen. Good luck to both of you. Hello, everyone. I'm Stephen's dad. If you know me, you will know how wonderful Stephen is because he is his father's child. Except when it comes to fishing. I never had to put on a pair of gloves to put a worm on my hook. All kidding aside, I am so proud of the man he has become. He will be a good husband and father just like me. I am proud of his drive and ambition. Proud of his success more than I can say. You raise your children to be better than you, and we did our best. He is all yours, Jess. Congratulations. I love you both.
Congratulations, you rock stars, Stephen and Jess. Wishing you a lifetime of fabulous melodies and lots of memories.
Stephen and Jessica, I hope this video shows you how much you're loved. We love you guys very much, wishing you a lifetime of happiness.
Hi, Jessica and Stephen. I wish you the very best on your special day. And have a healthy, happy, and prosperous years to come. Bye-bye.
Stephen and Jessica, I'm on a plane, what else is new? Your bucket list item was to travel to 6 continents and kiss on all of them, with bonus points for Antarctica. I hope you guys cross all of that off and a lot more in life. Love you.
Hello, Stephen and Jessica. My name's Ben Nempton. I'm one of the co-founders of The Buried Life. I wanted to wish you a hearty congratulations on this new chapter in your life. And my wish for you is to cross off many bucket list items together. Take care.
Stephen and Jess, wishing you a truly magical next adventure in your life.
Hey, Jessica and Stephen, this is John Daugherty of Black Barn in New York City. You know, Matt's always asking me to tell everybody about all the presidents I fed, but I prefer to feed royalty. So when are you coming to New York and I'll take care of you? All the best.
Stephen, Jessica, what's up? It's Gary B. Just want to make a quick video and congratulate you guys. Wish you nothing but happiness and health and a Jets Super Bowl.
Hey, Stephen and Jessica, I just want to miss you. Miss you? Wish you. I'm in Miami. Everything's so crazy here. Totally losing my mind. Just want to wish you a very happy marriage from the bottom of my heart.
Stephen and Jess live life like a movie star.
Yo, what up, everybody? This is your boy, Pooch. Stephen and Jessica, congratulations on your wedding. Matt's my guy. So I wanted to send you guys a little shout out and wish you guys nothing but the best. Love, joy, happy holidays, and lots of babies if you don't got them already. So, congratulations on your wedding. Pooch say peace. See you when I see you. Oh, thanks for watching Ray Donovan.
Hi, Stephen and Jess. This is John Franco from the New York Mets. I'd like to congratulate you on your wedding, and may you have a lifetime of happiness together. Let's go, Mets!
Steve and Jessica, this is Oak. Just want to say congratulations. Getting married. Hope it lasts 30, 40, 56, 70 years. I won't be to see that long, but maybe you can send some pictures after it's over with, all right? Have a good one. This is Charles Oakley. Peace out.
Steven, what's good?
We just finished filming the Behind the Mask podcast. I'm with Tequila Spice, former teammate Lorenzo Alexander. We just want to say congratulations on your wedding. But since you're a Chiefs fan, we're just going to say go Chiefs.
Yeah, congratulations, man.
Congratulations.
Steven and Jessica, whatever you do in life, make sure you do it with the heart of a champion.
Hi, my name is Andy Reid. I'm the head coach of the Kansas City Chiefs, and we're here to honor Jessica and Steven Schechter, the most valuable married newlywed couple of the year. Congratulations and best of luck in the future. I know your kids are going to be in great hands, man.